time's too blue to fly. The midnight train is whining low. I'm so lonesome I could cry. I've never seen a night so long when time goes crawling by. The moon just went behind the clouds to hide its face and cry.
Take one more for the road, then that leads to something else. Well, they ain't on the train no more, and maybe 9 or 10 got off with them.
There's a sister in the church, and she says to a friend, "Your husband works at night, and so does mine. Why don't we just get together sometime when they're gone, go downtown, find us some action?"
Well, then they got to get off the Bible train. And then another man, he's sitting over there looking at a woman in the corner, and he gives her that eye, you know, and they meet later secretly. So they gotta get off. This train's got a rule against adultery. And while all this is happening, the train is getting ready to go. But there's a lot more to get off for different reasons just before the train pulls out. But listen, it's starting to move now. Listen to it. Here we go. As it leaves, a man on a caboose with a long white beard says, "This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory. And nobody ride it but the righteous and the holy. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is a free train, this train. This train is a free train, this train. This train is a free train, everybody rides in Jesus' name. This train is a free train, this train. This train that don't pull no lies, this train. This train train, this train. This train is a clean train, this train. This train is a clean train. Everybody rides it in Jesus' name. This train is a clean train.